Let's not lose sight of the fact, guys, that every single near fall here for David Otunga is so critical. It is so important. He has to win tonight. There's no gray area here. He has to win to stay in Nexus.
We see Michael McGillicuddy as well as Husky Harris, Heath Slater, and Justin Gabriel part of the Nexus.
Oh, oh. Edge, a nine-time world champion, vows to make it 10 at Survivor Series in Miami as he faces off against Kane. But right now has his hands full with David Otunga, whose career is on the line. Ooh. Truly one of the all-time greats, over two dozen championships for Edge. Otunga, the underdog.
Otunga's in trouble now.
He's in big trouble. Edge thinking victory right here, has the shoulders down, and Otunga powers out at two.
Look at the difference. Edge is already to his feet, whereas David Otunga is still struggling.
Edge wants to main event WrestleMania 27 in Atlanta. David Otunga just wants to be a part of Nexus. He's got to win tonight.
Otunga, baby.
From Edge. Oh. And Matt, what advice would you give Otunga right now? Things not going well for him.
Pull out any trick in the book, anything you can do. A well-placed thumb, a kick, it all depends. But right now, the urgency is picking up. Oh, there you go.
Little payback.
Little payback to Del Rio. And look at MVP.
And now the Lumberjacks. I don't know if this is good for SmackDown, though.
The Lumberjacks are brawling.
DDT.
Meanwhile, the action continues in the ring. That's what matters, Otunga versus Edge.
Hang on.
The distance between Edge and his opponent is conducive to one thing, one word that can change everything.
And look at McGillicuddy. McGillicuddy.
Oh, it's a spear. The first member of Nexus who tried to interfere was paid in kind with a spear.
Well, McGillicuddy, he broke through the wall because of the brawl that started between the between the Lumberjacks.
Well, and out of nowhere comes the World Heavyweight Champion, Kane.
Can you believe this?
Up and down. A choke slam.
The official is concentrating on the dozens of superstars brawling outside. The World Heavyweight Champion just made his impact felt. Otunga
with
the cover.
Two, and Otunga gets the victory and stays in Nexus.
Here's your winner, David Otunga.
Well, David Otunga's dreams will continue as a part of Nexus. But ladies and gentlemen, Kane sending a clear message to Edge.